Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Slime Rancher with Merlin and the Keeper. Hey? Are you gonna help? He's so helpful. Yes, he is. He says, I'm ready, Mama, but just pass me the controller. I got this. Are you helping? You're so cute. You're so handsome. Oh, here it comes again. It's been stepping all over me while I did the starting soon. 10 pounds of kittiness. Oof. Bye-bye, Mer. See you later, Bubby. Alright. Love me. Pet me. Alright. Let's continue, shall we? Oh good, I'm home. This is actually where I want to be because I have to go back to deal with this Largo of this creature. Or Gordo. I always want to call it a Largo. So, what do we got here? We got a rooster. Can go, Oh, and I want to go check on all my resources, too. So much to do in this game. Sorry. It's weird. Itch all of a sudden. On my arm. Of all places. Ah, it is what it is. There you go. Let's take all these carrots. That should be way more than enough. Well, let's go take care of that dude first. Then we'll run all our errands. Okay, how did I get to him again? That was kind of tricky. Isn't he like right up there? Or am I thinking of another one? Can't really see. It's dark. Where the heck is this place? I don't think I've been in this part. At least I don't remember it, if I have. Oh, this is the beginning. Die. Oh, I must have walked in a circle. Ending up back here. Yeah, quit taking that left turn at Albuquerque. what to do there thing. I think we're on the right track, at least. Always hot. It's hot time. It was weird how to get to where I want to go. Maybe it was even up here. Probably not how to do it then. Ah! I didn't want to fall down there. Oh, hi. Hi, 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 hi. Bass time! Hi. Bass. Have a bass. There we go. just follow along. And do things. Not this thing, I'm sure. Maybe up there. I only got there one time, so I can't remember. Up, 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 up. Don't fall. Come on. Stop where we're going over there. No, I don't think so. The nest as being like a place I wanted to remember, because I knew I could use that as a reference point. Sure, this is not the platform I want, though. Let's try again. Up, 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 up. Come on, you bugger. No, come on. I've been knocked out. Whoopsie doodle. Oh, this mail. Had a year to think about things while you slept on your way across the stars, I think. It almost scared me when things got easier, when I finally realized that we each know how what we wanted all along, because if you're still the girl that I know, you're happy out there on the very furthest frontier, and I hope the happiness you feel lasts forever. I hope that the sunsets over there are just as gorgeous as they are over here, and that if you search far enough on a rainy day, some rancher out there has a taco stand you can visit. I realize the last one probably isn't likely to happen, but it sure would be romantic, right? I'm glad to have shared part of May with you, Beatrice. And I'm happy to know maybe one of those stars I see up in the sky is you. Jeez. Freaking creepazoid. Just bother somebody else, buddy. I'm pretty sure she's not all that interested. You're just a creeper. who won't take no for an answer. These guys eat fruit, right? I'm coming with your food. Be patient. Blurts, that's lots. That should make us a nice chunk of change. You got quite a bit too. Suck you guys up. really wish there were, oh god, more love letters. More, slots, because you could get more work done. Freaking love letters. That's enough, you creeper! I don't want to hear from you no more! He's creepy! Gives me the creeps. Food. Oh boy. You're gonna have to eat that, and you're gonna have to like it. Sorry. Before they're gone. Lucky we got lots of carrots. These guys might have to share carrots. Want to hang on to the beets because I think somebody else needs vegetables. And I want to make sure I have enough to go around. I'm trying to save the silver parsnips for when we go back to find that Gordo. Because they're his favorite. And it would make him burst faster. Thank you. almost there. Sell these. Everybody should, in here should be fed and clean. We gotta take this to the next section. So much to do. I'm glad I brought lots of fruit, because all that fruit's gone. What do you guys eat? Fruit. Okay, so we have to give you fruit. Okay. Your diet can be anything. And same with you guys, so there we go. We ended up with extra heartbeat. Alright. Munge. All we gotta do is empty you guys out. Okay, then we can go back and try to get that Gordo. Not fall to our death this time. That'd be good. Wonder why there's a saber plort. Random. Sometimes. Just find them. There we go. Okay, this one, right? Yeah. Just a sec. Gotta open my drink. from here, though. No, I forgot to go get my resources again. Oh well. That's where we go after we get the Gordo. Ow. Mind? Okay. Maybe it was that ledge. Let's give it a try, shall we? Not feeling like I'm making that ledge. Okay. Well, now we know. I could look up the video again, but I'm being lazy here. Trying to do it the hard way, one or the other. Should have bookmarked it. If it was that ledge. I think it was this one. I don't remember it being so hard to get on top of last time. No! Jesus! Damn it! Okay. I really should look at the video then. Read the creeper mail. Hi, B. There's another tour coming up. I have a feeling that this will be the one, so here I am packing my bags and thinking of you. Maybe this is how it felt when you were leaving for your big adventure. Lots of excitement, lots of butterflies. And even though I know you're so far away, I keep thinking maybe I'll catch you somewhere out there in the crowd. If that ever happens, I promise I'll sing a song for you. It wouldn't be the first time. Oh, you creeper. Oh. I took a... She thought about Hobson and Thora and the adventures they had exploring far, far away range. Most of all, she thought of Casey and wondered where life would take her next.
Oh, please don't say that you'll go. My heart can't bear the news.
What did we do? Did we win? I won! Cool beans, we won the game! I didn't know that reading that last one would win the game. Well, GG, I guess. It's a good game. It's fun. I've really enjoyed playing it. I like these kind of games. Management and stuff like that. Taking care of the slimes is fun. Nice game to relax with. Nice song.
Say we pick one out and call the whole thing ours. And even though that light we see ain't the same for you and me, well, you'll know and I'll know that you and I can't even be a thousand light years away, and I'd still love you. Oh, yes, I do. I love you.
Nice. For every pioneer on the new frontier, be brave, be bold, and stay wiggly! Nice. Stay wiggly! Woohoo! We did it! Oh, we got more mail! You got mail! Are you a creeper? I just wanted to say thanks for taking care of the old ranch. I know I left it in a bit of a sorry state, and from what I'm hearing, it's looking mighty fine these days. Makes me feel all warm and fuzzy knowing it's in such good hands. As a little thank you, I've activated 3 secret vaults, noise, that I built years ago to stash a small fortune of mine. I had always planned on using it as walking around money in the great beyond, but I ain't needin' for that no more. But you know me, I like a good adventure. I'm not telling you where the vaults are located. Go explore. Oh, I wanna know where the money is. Well, I just want to do that one Gardo if I can. And then I guess we'll change to another game. Are you? How are you doing, kitties? Mew! Mew? I didn't think I'd actually beat this game. So that's pretty cool. That we beat it. Fruit too. Okay. Ooh. guys. We can buy a slime key? Or has this upgrade been my whole time? Game is like, you've died twice trying to get to that thing. Here's a free one. Well, maybe not free, but you know. Way easier to get. I really think the design of this one is kind of wonky. Emptied that last time. Hello, Canadian cowboy. How are you, sir? I hope you're doing well. Shakalaka. You don't know yet. Why don't you know? Day's not over yet. Got lots to do. Or what are you gonna be up to for the rest of the night? Well, I mean, I guess it's still like afternoon for you, right? Wow. I think at 4:24 I was napping. I had an afternoon nappy. Cause I was tired. No alcoholic drinks yet? Hey, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. It's definitely past 5 o'clock here. It's 7:24 here. So, you know, if you want an excuse, can use the fact that my time zone. I did that the other day when I had cake. I had cake the day before my birthday, but in a friend of mine's time zone, it was my birthday. So, you know, I figured I could have cake because in his time zone, it was, It was my birthday, so I felt like that was a good justification. No money. Oh, I hear you, man. I'm so broke. The poor people are starting to raise money for me. Oh, well. What can you do, hey? Much for drinking anymore. Not that I ever was, though. I was never much one for drinking. Why, what's up on this day? Is it your birthday now? I know you said your birthday was coming up. Forty-seven. That's not too bad. I just turned 38. Oh crap, I gotta update my Twitch stuff. It lies! It says I'm 37! I gotta update it. I'm 38. As of yesterday! I completely forgot to update my Twitch info. Well, happy birthday to you. Did you get anything yet awesome for your birthday? Hopefully. My mom gave me a couple of new tops. Senior class citizen. Well, maybe somebody else bought you something. I don't know. I went out and I treated myself to a haircut today because my hair was getting crazy. So that's about it for my birthday. When you were 21, oh my god, you're way overdue for a birthday present. Do I have you on my Steam? Send me a friend thingy on Steam. I'm sure I can find something on your wish list. Someday you should get you something for your birthday. So I volunteer myself. That's what birthdays are for! And I can actually send you a Steam thing because you're Canadian. We don't have regional differences! Yay! Yes, Merlin's Keeper. That's who I am everywhere, except for on Twitter, where there was already a Merlin's Keeper, so I'm Merlin's Keeper 1 there. I like to hunt down that other Merlin's Keeper on Twitter. And tell them that's my name, but hey. You know. Hey, you wanna escape? You know, we have a treatment for escapees around here. We have a very main treatment. We send you into the water. Cool beans. I see it popping up. Just give me a sec. Accepting! Alright, now I can see what kind of things you want. Yeah! That's my own black cat! That's Merlin! That's the magnificent one! Ooh, I've had that one on my wish list too. Startup Company? It's totally on my wish list. Hey! Look at that! Merbot's working again! Well, isn't that cool? Steam doesn't sell girlfriends. Aww, I hear ya, man. Ooh, you want an Avon Colony. I've been enjoying that one. That's fun. You don't have cities? Oh my god, if I would have known. Hang on. I think I saw it on sale somewhere. Let me check. I thought for sure you had cities. Wonder why my bot suddenly decided to work. You have Sims. Ah. No, it's not on sale. Dang. What else do you got on here? Big fat cat. There he is. Yeah. He says, I've been helping. Hey. What's that for? Omer. Mm-hmm. you go. Alright. What was I doing? Stuff and things. Oh, Mer. He's so funny. Omer, you got yourself caught. Okay, I think everybody's fed over here now, right? And I got extra fruit. That's good. Excuse me. Here, have some fruit. Alright. I gotta look up the video for how to get this thing because it's driving me crazy. Much need is from there. Hang on, I'm gonna get there and then watch. Ah! Play! Buzz! You're welcome, sir. Like I said, I hope you have an awesome birthday. It's not much, but it's the least I can do for an awesome person like you. Okay, that looks good. Good blush. Break the viewer. Hey, since it's usually break the streamer around here, let's break the viewer for a change. Oof. Yes, you're angry. I see you're angry. I'm just gonna walk by, okay? Okay. Alright. Let's wait here for a sec. Hang on. I pause it while I watch the video on how to get to where I'm going. Right there. Play. Oh, I think I gotta rewind it just a bit. Because I can't figure out... I know I need to be somewhere, but... From where I am, but I don't remember how to get there. So I need that, in front of me is a nest, and that's like my visual cue of how to get to where I'm going. Yeah, okay. Then they go up there. I've been having trouble with that jump. Oh, and then they turn around. Okay. That makes some more sense. Is that Wraith? Okay, let's try this up here. Then I have to go up there. I'm having trouble with this jump. Up, 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 up. Ah! Am I up? Did I make it? I think I did. Then turn around. Getting hot again. I don't like this time where it gets the scary hotness. And then I think, where do they go? They go over here? I think it's just over there that I want to get to. I'm trying to be safe about it. I'm trying not to fall. Gotta wait for the stupid thing to recharge. I don't think is where I was going. Dang it! Maybe it's up this way. I might have to rewind it and watch it again. There's a hidden place that I'm trying to get to. I'm not entirely certain on how to get there. Sick. I'm gonna pause it again because this place scares the crud out of me. That's where I am. I was headed the right way then. Oh, he is. Oh, he must. You know, it was probably so hot at the time I couldn't see him. So, it is this way. Right before you got, I beat the game, but I'm just finishing off this dude here. Kaboom! Cause I didn't know that I'd inadvertently finished the game by reading a piece of star mail. That's kind of funny. Cool stuff and things. If we didn't have these guys at home already, I'd go get them. I'd suck them up and take them home. But we already got them. So where was that door that I haven't opened? I'm saving this. I gotta get to where it is because I want to use this key now. Okay, back here. And it's kind of like Stardew Valley too, because you have to take care, like, you have to take care of the slimes. You can keep them in cages and feed them and stuff. And sell their poop for money! Woohoo! Because that's valuable, you know. Liner? Oh, okay. The game I sent to you. I didn't really look at, to be honest. I went, okay, well, this is the El Cheapo one on the list. So, it was like, maybe it's over there. Whoa, don't fall, don't fall. No, 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 no. Oh, solid ground. That over there. Oh, that's the choice to that then. Well, I hope you enjoy it, sir. Thank you. I wish I could find... Gosh darn it. I know it's here somewhere, I just don't remember how to get to it. It's here somewhere. It's like, where's that door? Where is that door that I to get to? Maybe I look at the oops. I think it was over there. Not that way. That way. Then again, I'm trusting my memory, which shouldn't be trusted at all. But hey, you know, what can you do? Maybe it's through here. Ah ha ha! There it is! This is why I wanted the key, because the last door I have to open. So where does this take me? Well, at least it was a shortcut back to the teleporter. Frankly, I'm glad I was not. I don't know why. I'm gonna try something.